The ShatDesigner software provides various shafting calculations. This video introduces the alignment application. The model has been created before. Follow the link in the description. The alignment workspace consists of toolbar, model view, project manager, object inspector, calculation scheme, and shafting deflections plot. Apply additional concentrated load. You can decouple flange couplings. Sag and gap are shown in the object inspector. ShaftDesigner uses advanced extended model for journal bearings. However, a user can set traditional pointwise support. Object inspector contains several tabs. Selection tab provides detailed interactive information about the objects. Create a checkpoint. Checkpoints tab gives information about the bending parameters of specified shafting sections. The aim of this application is assigning the bearings offsets that are the main parameters of the alignment. The bearing tab allows to control bearings offsets and see bearing reactions. Shafting deflections are changing due to bearing shifting. Bearings loads are recalculated automatically. An installation angle also can be changed. In this case, the bearing can be perfectly aligned. In the same way, bearing's position can be changed in the horizontal plane. There are many various calculations. The simplest is the direct calculation. Every calculation has its own options. Run direct calculation to generate reports. Reports contain all data that are required by the classification societies. Look for more information at the website.